Now, back here in this country and on to economics, Korea's central bank decided to leave its key interest rate unchanged for another month in July at 2.5% amid uncertainty remaining over the Federal Reserve's planned stimulus tapering. The bank also revised up its growth outlook for this year to 2.8%, up 2 percentage points from its earlier estimates. Ahn Ki-young's Hwang Ji-hae has this report.
The Bank of Korea refrained from cutting its key interest rate for the second straight month in July, as most expected. Following its monthly monetary policy meeting on Thursday, the central bank left the rate unchanged at 2.5%, citing its forecasts that the local and global economy will stay on the path of moderate recovery. It added that it takes time to assess the impact on the local economy of its recent rate cut and the approved supplementary budget plan. In May, the central bank made its first rate cut in 7 months as a way to support the government's efforts to stimulate the economy. It said, however, that there's still a great deal of economic uncertainty remaining due to the Federal Reserve's planned phasing out of its stimulus program and the slowing Chinese economy. The nation's inflation rate, meanwhile, remained subdued, staying in the 1% range for the 8th straight month in June, running below the central bank's inflation target band. As an indication of the moderate economic recovery, the central bank raised its growth outlook for this year to 2.8%, up 2 percentage points from its earlier forecast. It also revised up its growth outlook for next year to 4% from 3.8%. Hwang Ji-hae, Arirang News.